What's up, everybody? I'm Soprano, and welcome to Transference. This is the first time I've ever played this game. I've heard some pretty good things about it. It's very me, from what I've heard. Very cyberpunk. But let's get started here, get a new game going. I can already tell I'm going to like this. Oh, I can move. Harmony Hotel. Music is the key. I am not one for horror games, so bear with me. These kind of games tend to not do wonders for me. So please be patient. I'll get through this. Reluctantly. I don't know why I need a map. Boston City downtown. Okay, now I know where I am. Okay, so I need to find a key. There's obviously a key I'm gonna look for here. Where'd the paper go? Alright. I can't use that. Nope.
I can't find my dog.
Okay, German Shepherd. That's not good. Losing your pet. What's that in? Oh, the key! 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 There we go. Can I get through the gate? Or try the garage? Nope. Lobby door key. Okay, I should have actually done that first. I don't know. Oh God, okay. Just don't look, just don't look, just don't look. This. It's a can. Soda. Well, I'd rather keep the key, thanks. I don't know if I'm going to miss anything, so I'm going to go this way and see what's around here. It's just... Oh! Hang on. Oh, he moves so slow. Oh! That's clever. At least it saves a trip. I think the game just knows how slow I'm walking, so it's doing me a favour. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm nervous. I don't know what to expect. I've gone in this blind.
Where is everybody?
Oh, I'm done with the whispering, though. Oh. And open. Oh, I was expecting to use the handle, but nope. Just turn the key.
Can't find my mom.
Okay, can't find his family apparently. Okay, that door's a bit glitchy, so I'm gonna check that in a sec. Anyone gonna call back? Any intercoms that's gonna shit me up? Because they've got mail. Oh God, I'm whistling. Okay, there seems to be a lot of reference to music. Check in here. Oh, the notes. Okay, so there is music. C, D, E, F, G. Okay, so I'm assuming it's these. I've got to do in the order that's on the sheet. Yep, there we go. See, oh, we can do this. I can do this. A helicopter. What's that? What's that noise? I don't know what that is. What is that? It sounds like a helicopter above the building. Oh God! What is that? What the fuck is that? That was crazy though. That looks sick. What is that? Okay. Pitch black. Oh, wow, that's cool. I'm kind of more impressed with the glitchiness of this. I love, like, noir, cyberpunky, Blade Runner-y type games. So the fact that there's a horror one.
Who are you? Someone's gotta save us.
That's gonna be me. I'll save you. I'm just gonna go down here because it's dark. This is.
Are you a dreamer?
I'm so clenched up. Okay, that made me jump. Okay, all right. Alrighty then. Okay, none of these open. Light switch. Ah, same hallway again. Okay, so I'm assuming that the light switch kind of alternates between two realities, if you will. Something's wrong with the lights. Business card, piano lessons. Alright, I'm not going down there again. I learned that lesson. Yeah, so every time I hit the switch, so I'll come back to that in a sec, because there's a switch there. I'm assuming that I'm going to have to, like, travel between two planes, or, like, I don't know what to call it. I'm gonna stick with planes. That works, because that makes more sense. In my head. I'm just talking shit. I'm really not one for horror games, so, like, my mind just can't process all this, so I'm just trying to think while I'm talking. It's making me hungry. Okay. Let's get back downstairs. The only thing that's standing out to me is the light switch. But I can't get in anywhere else, apparently. I can't go downstairs, can't go in the rooms, so light switch. Ah, see? Different planes, different kind of... It's the same place, just a different level.
I can't remember how we got here.
How can you make a birthday song sound creepy? So, I am guessing I've got to go through these doors somehow. What's that? I can hear banging. That's not a comforting picture. The banging is not down this hall. It's downstairs. Oh, now there's lights. Oh, shit. No. That's not cool. Just grab it. Okay, so we're not going in there. So it's clear now that I've just got to put this on one of the doors, and is that a C or a G on it? I can't really tell. I'm going to do it on the first door. Yeah, so it's in the different planes. It's not in here. I have to actually put it on, because there's door knockers on these anyway. So there's this one. See? I'll check the other door first, because I'm pretty sure I do remember a knocker being on it. Yep, on that one, and yes, on that one. So, let's go back down to the light switch. There we go. And I'm back. Scary dairy. And now, see, there's nothing on the door there, so Like a glove.
Is this our house?
Okay, this is... Hello. I'm not that ugly. Bitch.
You have one new message. Guys, it's Mom. I'm gonna be a little late today at the studio. Benny, I think you're gonna like the song I'm writing. There's a part I'm writing just for you. It goes like this.
Oh. That's very kind. It's very nice of her. I'm not gonna lie, I'm nervous as hell. I'm not one for these kind of games at all. And I know because of that, it's likely I'm gonna be made to play more of these. It's just because I can't. Like, some scares will get me, some will make me laugh because they're just not scary when they're supposed to be. Let me go. Nobody loves me. Pictures on the wall, this isn't good. It's not good to be drawing on the walls like this. There's a light switch in that hall, just there. All I'm seeing is images of that creepy monster, whatever you want to call it, that glitchy thing. And all these messages scattered about. Really eerie pictures on the wall. More drawings. Picture. Have a nice little puppy. That's the doggy that went missing. April 16th, 2011. Cute little doggo. Oh, you boo. Oh, I love me a projector. Concert tickets. For two. Poster. Okay. I'm trying to figure it out. Because I'm one of these that might miss something, so if I'm not seeing something and you know this game better than I do, I apologise, because you gotta think that I'm just not used to games like this where I have to kind of analyse a setting like this.
Did she see you?
Hello?
Help us get out of here!
I'm trying to help! Where are you? Oh, better. Ah, okay. All right, I don't know what the password's going to be, but I'm assuming now that I've got to find more of these to fill this board to open the door. These pictures, though. Okay. All right, so it's going to be the light switch now, I think. We do one more scan. Make sure I can't go anywhere else. Don't really want to be looking at the floor the whole time, though, but... There's a picture. Music store. Oh, that's the store we're in. Downstairs. Oh, we're upstairs from it. Okay. I've seen that. I've seen this. I've seen that. Is there anything on the piano? Nope. Not that I can see. Oh. I have a clear talent for this kind of work. No one should ever use a recorder. It's awful. The fuck was that? Oh! Boston City. So I'm picking up a lot of miscellaneous stuff that all just tells me about where I am, not so much about where I need to go or what to do. Unless that's the point. I don't know if that went off quicker than I expected. Oh. Alright, so it's a now unlived in version of the house. Hayes family.
Kat, are you there? It's been, what, 2 weeks since I've heard from you? And I'm honestly completely freaking out.
What's in here? Oh, I can go in here now. Okay.
Anyone? Hello?
eerie dark corners. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I'm just doing stuff. What's going on?
Happy birthday.
I'm downstairs. All right, I'm back here again.
Over.
I'm nervous again. Oh God, okay.
Mayday,
Charlie, Victor, Tango, Vimto, Coca-Cola, I don't know. Tape this time. Okay, I can't close the drawer now. Good old VHS. Now I need to find a TV. Oh, apparently I can go back out. Oh, letter. You, VHS tape, you stay there.
I don't like it here.
I'm probably going to regret leaving that and forget about it in a minute. I don't know why I moved that. Nope. None of that works. Anything down there? Nope. That's a very full cupboard. I can't go in there. I can't think. It's clearly not supposed to go this way. It's just too dark. So I'm not supposed to go that way. That's the assumption here. Oh, okay. Just the one door I wasn't checking. Then this is very black wall. I like it. Everything. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a flashy fridge there. And this is more like it. It's very. What is all that?
There is no greater burden than a succession of happy days. Observations not only disturb what is to be measured, they produce it.
Pick up the groceries. Dinner at 6. Institute breaks ground on neuroscience. There's actually stuff in the drawers, eh? What do I snip? What do you call a cheap circumcision? A rip-off! That's what I did there. Because I've got the snips. Snippy. Telling bad jokes now because I'm nervous. Do I cut any wires? I find it very particular. Oh, God. Okay. I'm so anxious. I don't work well under pressure. This is almost like my setup for my editing software for Gotham Archives. Very reminiscent. Just missing a few Batman novels just to get my research on the go.
Stuck.
Benji, is that you?
Doing it for us.
Die, my darling, die.
Are you offended?
And that's a music sheet. That's very grim. Okay. And it's still dark out there, so... Nope. That is Chinese. Yeah, it's a takeout box. All flattened. Well, I thought it was the little, like, packet game from Squid Games. There's always a solution. Good advice. A lot of scientific jargon. The cupboard is still full. Can I go this way? Oh, it actually can go in here now. Drugs! Oh, the drugs. Random cup. Why would... Laptop in the bathroom, really? What's that? I'm gonna go back to the kitchen, I think. Yeah. Try to think, it's just because this is a lot for me. Okay, I can't go outside. Oh! It's the radio! Okay, so I need to channel it to the right spot, apparently. So, here we go. I can hear it. Go, 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 go. Oh, there it is.
I can't find you, I can't find Mom, I can't find anyone!
Dad? Oh, I know, the switch is flickering.
Your son!
Benji, is that you?
This isn't a dream. Is it?
Is it a dream? It feels like a dream. Back to the Black Wall kitchen again. Can I...
Can you hear me?
Oh, shit. What have I done?
Benji.
Oh!
Are you there?
All fixed! Nice!
Can you hear me?
Dad! Daddy? Is that you?
What's that? More letters. Okay. Back to my door.
Dad, I'm scared. There's something here with me.
There's something here.
Meet me at the garage.
Dad, it's coming.
What the fuck's that?
Garage, Ben. Get out of there now.
Dad.
Ooh.
Ben, can you hear me?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh no. Oh shit. Whoa.